Now let us thank the Lord for this magnificent crystal cathedral, which allows us to look out upon His wondrous creation. Now quickly, gaze down at God's fabulous parquet floor. Eyes on the floor, still on the floor, always on God's floor.